Deck. Do you play cards? Any particular game? Do you ever play?
Watch a pump fake. No.
Hey, my man. You know how to give me some popcorn?
It's running into the front court. Draymond finds him another three. Got it! 62!
He's ever finished in his career. He just rejected the screen because Gary Trent Jr. let him and let him choose which way he was going to go. He had to.
Get it all. Get the ball boy out there to help. And to true warrior form, you had multiple teammates coming to help.
It's just the unselfish.
I have a lot to accomplish. I don't have anything to prove. There's a little subtle difference there. But what drives me is just having fun. I truly love to play basketball. I'm just appreciative and grateful that it's at the highest level. And yeah, I get to kind of still pursue a higher level of excellence on the court. We all know, you know, our careers have a finite window, and you never know when the basketball gods, if you will tell you to hang them up. So as long as I feel healthy and strong and able to keep doing what I'm doing, the joy naturally comes out. And that fuels everything, you know, with my teammates, with, you know, that season-to-season grind, chasing championships and all that. I just love it. You